kind of like a smaller scale of Finger Lake. It's 10 miles, beautiful. So one could say my office is 10 miles big.
Located 30 miles northeast of SUNY Oneonta's main campus in the historic town of Cooperstown is the Biological Field Station. Located on the shores of Otsego Lake, the Biological Field Station provides excellent opportunities for field studies by advanced undergraduate and graduate students. The field station also hosts SUNY Oneonta's newest master's program in lake management.
Lake managers can work for any agency who services and maintains lakes or hires people to do such sorts of things. Most smaller lakes in this country are not managed by government. They're managed by private citizens, or they're not managed at all. I think one of the big problems when it comes to lake management is that a lot of people at this point in time don't recognize what lake managers are, and they don't realize what the profession of lake management is all about. But I think that's going to change very quickly. Our lake management program entails not only theoretical work and the normal kinds of classwork that you'd find in a college situation, but there is a lot of hands-on work in the field. I mean, the program itself fills a gap between the technical aspects of lake management, things that go out there in the mud and on the water, with the theoretical background that's necessary to have an understanding of how the ecological systems that lakes are function. And there's been nothing else that does that.
As a summer intern here at the field station, I worked in the watershed, and I just really enjoyed doing water quality work, and it seems to have, you know, always been a part of my work. So got employed with an environmental engineering firm that does water and wastewater work, and so this just seemed like a good fit to continue that path.
I love it up here. I mean, this type of work, there is new requirements, new demands, and just new stuff you have to do every day. And sometimes it's busy, and then other days when it's slow, you may be in the lab doing some lab work. And I just enjoy the fact that I get out in the field and I can just work outside. I mean, I just like biology, so anything that deals with fisheries is just an A+.
All of that field work is necessary, and what is required to do that is to be able to work safely in an environment that's sometimes uncomfortable, sometimes dangerous, often involves a bunch of mechanical abilities. We're moving boats and trailers and trucks from place to place. We're out in the sun and the rain, and there's a lot of equipment that's going out there with that, so people really get a chance to experience the trials and tribulations, if you will, of field research and management.